Welcome back friends, you're watching Siddha's Antiquity channel. So today we are going to see a different medicine preparation in Siddha. The name is Sangupurpam. So this Sangupurpam is made from the conch shell. It is also known as shell. So this shell is coated with the Ahaya Thamarai leaf paste. So this Ahaya Thamarai in English known as the water hyacinth and botanical name is Pistia statoides. So by following some Siddha procedures, the Sangupurpam is made. So purpam means the metallic oxides of the product. So here the product is shell. So normally the shell has a coolant property and it is very much benefited for curing the ulcer problems. Okay, now we can find the texture of this product. So I'll drop some sample in this plate. Yeah. So if we see this texture, we can notice that it is fine powdery like substance. So see here. So this much powder substance enhances the absorption in the gastrointestinal tract very much, and it is very well absorbed by our liver portal system, and the medicine has an increased efficacy in their absorption rate. So the normal benefits of these products are, they are curing the ulcer problems, kidney related diseases, cough, and also it has a healing property due to its refrigerant activity. And most interesting thing is that teenagers usually get the acne spots or the pimples. So do not break the pimples. This Sangupurpam is really an efficient coolant in a Siddha system to reduce the pimple size. So consult a doctor before you use this purpam. Without consulting, you shouldn't use this. Get benefited by taking this purpam as it has a very good activity. So consult a Siddha doctor and be benefited. Thank you. Cheer guys.